Hey everybody, welcome back to TNA Impact, the video game. We are actually going to be finishing this game up, like, right now. We're 85% done with the story mode. There's only 15% remaining, if the math is correct there, and that's not too much. And realistically, that's pretty damn close. Maybe, like, 4 or 5 more matches, and we should be good. And sadly, I have not unlocked another finisher since, like, episode, like, 5. I could go grind, like, Exhibition Ultimate X or whatever, you know, but that doesn't sound fun at all. So I guess we're just going to have to take the Angel's Wings all the way to the top. Let's try to hit 1,100 likes for the final episode of TNA Impact and finish things up. J1 making one of his final entrances in the Impact Zone. His contract's coming up and, he's going somewhere else. Who are we facing off? Is that the Christian Cage? The theme song going crazy. The Christian Cage TNA run's like one of my favorite runs probably in wrestling ever. And his theme song rules. You know, if I could get Dale Oliver to make my theme song, that'd be so lit. Where's Dale Oliver? What's he up to? Hey, make me a song with the beat of Juvenile Back That Ass Up from 400 Degrees, 1999. That shit went crazy, bro. Uh-oh. Hit me again. He just drilled it. I told you, bro. Honestly, sometimes I'm a little lazy when it comes to reversing stuff, but I can reverse stuff when I want to. Yeah, when I want to. I can reverse stuff when I want to. Yeah, see? I don't know why the CPU always... I don't know why the CPU always waits until we're stunned to go to the top rope. I guess that's maybe why. Not only on the chair, but on the concrete. Samoan drop on the concrete and the chair, and you get mollywhopped. This is the most fucking damage Christian Cage took in his entire career. All at once. And he's been in some crazy matches. Ooh, about to throw him into the crowd. That's an eye rake. Ooh, get to toss him again. Here we go. Takes him overhead with a suplex. What can I say? J1's a different kind of shark. With all due respect. I'm gonna drop the leg. I'll just keep whooping his ass.
Oh, he just got smashed.
Holy.
Man, oh man.
Ooh, I can hit him with the finish. I'm gonna do that right now. Reverse this. Don't actually reverse. Do I go for the pin on the... Aw. I was hoping I didn't go for the pin on the outside.
Didn't get it.
Just so we could do something else.
To the face.
Ooh. Oh, come now on, man. I wish I could reverse that. Sweet. There we go. That's good enough. I'll take that. I know Don West. It was a hip toss. Just got me fired up, too. Hey, what's up, dude?
There is no way that
move is the release German. Oh, I need to stop because I'm about to get stunned. Christian Cage, if you faced me early on in my career, man, honestly, you probably had a good chance of beating me. But at this point in my career, I'm an absolute fucking monster. Look at my traps. Look at my delts. That's right, you catch me. Oh, my butt cheeks. Uh-oh, I'm stunned. See, he's going to go to the top now. They wait for me to get stuck. Ooh, see, and that's where you messed up. Watch this, though.
He is a monster.
Come on.
That's a come on.
Come on. Ooh, okay. No, true. I help. I hate it here. At least he only hits me 6 times for whatever reason.
He just smashed you right in the face. Oh, that hurts.
Whoop.
Irish whip.
Oh, come on. I timed that perfectly. Mona Lisa sent me a phone call saying I did it right.
Right in the face.
Get out of
my
face.
He just knocked his teeth out.
I'm about to give it to him.
Here we go. Great suplex.
He's close to his impact. I'm close to my impact.
What an amazing
it's a race to the end, baby. Ha-cha-pa-cha. Ooh.
And then bam. What a reversal.
That's what I'm talking about. We take those.
Oh, he's trying to steal his
oh no. Unprettier! Oh my God. Do you see? I will make you tap out with a headlock. You don't get to disrespect me. Did he actually tap out to the headlock? Well, I said you don't get to disrespect me. That's the truth. Phone call?
I've got an unexpected challenge for you today that I couldn't say no to. It'll be your next match, and it should be very entertaining. Want me to spoil the surprise?
I don't care about who. Just tell me when and where. How's Eric?
Your friends in LAX will give you an update soon enough. Just do your job and enjoy your next match.
Oh, we're facing off against Big Kev.
I took you under my wing, and you stabbed me in the back. I don't know what I did to hurt you, but I know what I'm going to do to hurt you now.
I didn't do anything you wouldn't do. We are really facing off against Kevin Nash in the boot cuts. Dude's ready to go to the golf course on a Saturday. Oh, I got a wrestling match at 8, gotta meet the boys at 9. That is messed up, dude. Couldn't give him the diesel power attire. Couldn't give him none of that. All right. Well, as long as we can get up and get out of the way of Big Kev, I mean, this dude's an ass whooper, born and bred, you know. He tried to throw me over the top rope. Did you guys peek that? What's going on here? This dude is vicious. Dropping a leg on me. That's from his old buddy, old pal. That's messed up. There we go. Start fighting back, J1. He can body slam me all he wants. I'm not finishing this match till I'm finishing this match. There we go. Give him a couple of those. Give him a couple of these. There we go. Take out his legs. Oh! Damn, they had the technology. They rebuilt this man from the ground up. Am I stunned? Uh-oh. Big Kev off the top? Oh! This dude's vicious. Hey, man, I was just joking about the attire, you know. It was just a thing. Oh, still kicked out at 2. Can we get him up? Oh, we got him up. Damn right I got him in a submission. All right, there we go. Starting to get some ground here. This suplex works. There we go. Starting to gain some ground here. Locking the headlock. Do what needs to be done, Kev. You know how it is, man. You've been in this business a long time, buddy. Oh, he even falter a little bit. How about an eye rake for you? What a headbutt. Oh! That actually worked, like, for me. Damn. Oh, I expected him to go for something. That didn't knock him down? I got an idea. Whew, get me out of here.
Look out! Look out! He's got a weapon!
Ooh.
Oh, he just creamed him with that weapon!
Oh, he's still up. He's still up. You piece of shit. You piece of shit. On the outside. Don't reverse. Oh. Good stuff. All right, here we go. I don't know what just happened. I wasn't trying to throw him over there, but okay. Oh! Get up, J1. Don't let this guy do this to you. You control this. You're the big dog now. Get him up. No! He's got that jackknife powerbomb. We gotta stop this quick.
All right.
Here's what we're going
to
do. Oh my God, I just spiraled into the ground. Oh, I'm out of here, bro. Take your jackknife, go straight to hell. Hey, whoa, look at me over here, dude. Oh man, I was hoping you'd run into the damn stairs. Hey, Big Cap, whoa. Taunt all you want, big man. Who's got the fucking weapon? Oh, you made a mistake. I'm out here to do big damage. Locking this headlock on the outside. This is a real heavyweight fight right here. Oh, he will when he gets back in the ring. This is awesome. We got him up.
Oh.
What a comeback! Big Kev.
I appreciate the match, brother.
New character unlocked, Kevin Nash.
I can't look at myself in the mirror. What kind of person am I turning into?
A wrestler.
I just beat one of my best friends half to death. This is all getting out of control. I've got to do something. I just don't know what. Yeah.
You got butterflies in your belly yet, boy?
Why? Should I?
Oh, boy. I don't know. You're up against one of the most dangerous wrestlers in history, Samoa Joe, in front of a record crowd at the Freedom Center. And your partner's most vital parts are on the line for this match. Some people would get a little tense from that kind of pressure.
Yeah, I find it best not to think about it.
I don't give a dog's behind what you think about. You just win.
Damn, all right.
Yeah, I'm glad to be here, man. This arena goes crazy. Look at that eagle.
Ooh, this fucking arena, dude. How cool is that, though, man? I love this.
Yeah, you know, it's your boy, J1. We just came back on Kevin Nash and did the damn thing. My ass cheek said it's good to be here. We're facing off against one of the most dangerous men in the world. He helped us in the Ultimate X. And now we're here. We should do that dance he did that one time.
Let's go ahead and get into it here, Joe. You and me, one-on-one. You are my brother. And now it's brothers at war.
Nah, I'm throwing the kicks here. I decide what happens in this match. I'm J1.
Yeah, stop this, Joe. Ooh. 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 Joe. Ooh. Oh! How do you reverse that but didn't reverse anything else?
Joe's kind of vicious. He's got the brown on like Kenta, so you know it's about to get dumb.
Oh, that's just me. There is no way that move is legal.
It is very legal. It's called a punch, Don West. I don't know if you knew that or not, buddy. No grapples, Joe. I do the grapples around here.
He just knocked his teeth out.
I call the shots around here. Matter of fact, Joe, moonsault.
Oh!
That landed flush, too. That was dope. I expected him to come back a little bit. He is Samoa Joe, after all. Suplex?
Nice.
Thank you, Don West. That's my personal hype man right there. Me and him, we go way back.
Nice.
That was almost like an ST Joe variation, honestly.
Oh, I'm stunned. He's going to go to the top rope. Oh, no, he's not.
He's got the muscle buster.
Oh, man, so much swag.
Let's go ahead and stop that real quick.
Able to kick out at just two, thank God.
But Joe has got our number. I mean, he is. I don't know how he's done so much more damage.
Oh.
Freedom Center's going crazy. They want more J1. Joe, you gotta let me get shine in, baby. There we go. Go up the top rope. Oh, no, I'm not.
Oh, the drop kick!
I barely bring it out, but I did today.
We got a big-ass rug going out around here. This is crazy. Look at that logo, the Impact in gold.
That goes crazy.
Let's get Joe up.
Oh, I thought he was stunned. Maybe not.
On the floor.
Oh, I thought that was going to get him deeper than that. It barely even touched his color.
Damn!
Oh, he was just this close.
Oh. I was hoping I could reverse that. Damn, this is not good. All right. I thought he was picking the chair up.
There we go.
Hey, man, I'll hurt you if I need to hurt you. Nation of Violence this. Nation of Violence that. How about the Nation of J1 beat your ass?
Showing no mercy to his opponent.
Nice.
Was
I'm going for the. I'm headlocking. I'm doing what needs to be done.
Was
his head always green, or I think I'm losing my mind? I actually think I'm going crazy. I thought his head was not green. I'm losing my mind. Okay, so, wow. True, and that's true. I don't know what I was looking at. Ski-woo.
Oh, he's going to go up to the top turnbuckle.
All right. Uh-oh.
No.
I think that might be it. I don't think there's any getting out of that one. That is all she wrote. Doesn't matter how, or does it? Oh, I was close. I wonder if it's possible at all in Total Red like that, no matter how hard I flick this stick. All I have to do is hit the Angel's wings, and I think we have them. Hopefully, anyways. Yeah. Come on, man. Take it home. Yeah, one more time. For Freedom Center as they go crazy. For J1 taking a W over Samoa Joe. Nice.
Man, you are a monster. I can't believe you just beat that big Samoa.
Thank you.
I love to see him fall. Well, just as planned, that got you a title shot against Angle.
Yep.
Your next stop is Vegas, boy. You will truly be gambling for some high stakes. The life of your partner. If I were you, and I'm glad I'm not, I'd be doing whatever it takes to win that match. Use every trick you've learned. There's no such thing as dirty fighting when lives are at stake. Now, do you hear me, boy?
Yeah, I just heard you admit on tape that you're going to kill Eric Young. Wow.
Hey, little homie,
look at these pictures. His butt cheeks,
pictures
though.
We send you that we make some business. You better win that belt, or we gonna melt pieces of your friend to you in little plastic bags, along with the pictures of how we did it.
I'll win it. Hey, let me
Why
talk to Eric.
Why would you do that?
I just want to make sure he's okay.
You want to hear him? Okay.
No.
Adios for now. I got somebody at my door. You just better win.
Why they take pictures of his ass cheeks, though? That's crazy. Well, we're in Vegas now. This arena goes crazy. Unadulterated wrestling entertainment. J1 making his strip club entrance. I swear there's a strip club in Vegas called Eclipse. Got to give the people what they want, man. That goes so crazy, dude. Wow. Kurt Angle is just the dopest, dude. This dude is just so fucking cool. What's up, Kurt? Well, you're the world's heavyweight champion, so I assume that you're going to be kind of crazy. So I'm going to have to take this one a little more serious. No more playing around or anything. I'm just going to do a complete ass-whooping tutorial on you. We got him backed into the corner. It's kind of right where I want him, to be honest. I mean, he's blocking most of these. That's okay. You can't block it forever, you know?
Oh, he just rocked him.
See, look at him. Now he's stuck on the ropes. He's all messed up. I'm going to go for the submissions on Kurt. When I get him stunned, I'm going to go for submissions. That seems to be the go-to here.
Oh, nice block.
Oh, I got that mid right there. Go. Give him a little grapple. Change things up a little bit. As long as we keep the assault on him and give him no fucking chance to fight back, we'll be alright. World's heavyweight champion, you're meeting the number one contender. There we go. We're about to get him stunned again. Oh, was he stunned? Oh, he's stunned now. Alright, I'm getting him back up. Whoop. I'm
because he just got hit with the neck breaker.
That's crazy. I don't know how he did that. But oh well. There we go. We're not playing around. They're really going to kill Eric Young. He's going to die, Kurt. Please just take the fall. Eric Young is going to die, and they're going to send the pictures of it for whatever reason. You know, I don't really know why they're going to send the pictures of it. We're also going to send all the pictures of it, and we're going to call the police ourselves and tell them we did all this, and we murdered a guy. Well, now he's took a master at. Take him off his balance a little bit. Yo, he already has, like, his whole meter. Oh, no. Oh, he's about to fire off. Olympic Slam! I'm so glad that they go crazy for it, too. That's awesome. Commentary's good in this game, man. There we go. All right. Oh, we're getting close. Dude, if we can make Kurt Angle tap out, that's huge. That would be the perfect way. Tap out for the World's Heavyweights Championship, too. Then we're fucking talking. He reverses, like, every single grapple, though. So. I don't really know. I got an arm bar, Kurt. I agree. You should tap right now. Where's he going? Oh, no, you don't. Ooh! That was almost real bad, but it wasn't. And it turned into really good. Let's get him up. Angel's wings on the floor. Right between the two. That damn. The geometry, the golden ratio. Let me get back in the ring. Damn, and we caught him too. Let's go. Come on, come on, come on. I was hoping and praying. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Damn it! We're close to losing, bro. We are close to losing, boys. This is new. Oh, wait a minute. You better start to worry because it's that has to be a miracle that he got out of that. Good shot right there.
No!
I think that's it, boys. Kurt Angle went to 10. Kurt Angle went to 10. I had a solid strategy, but Kurt Angle's just Kurt Angle. What do you expect, dog? Let's try to iron this strategy out one more time, Kurt. This is for the World's Heavyweights Championship, all right? We got to get this in. We got to get this together. We have to understand, collaborate, maybe listen a little bit. Irate. Ooh. Kurt's firing even harder than he was firing the first time. I thought we had him good the first time, and now he's firing off. Oh. Damn, he's learning. He's getting better. It's almost like he's some sort of wrestling cyborg or something. It's weird, bro. Man, I ain't letting him do nothing. You kidding me? If I can keep this guy down, I'm going to keep this guy down. This dude's a menace. Oh, it's right there. Oh, see, I got the timing wrong. Come on. Oh, thank you. He's got the submission hold applied. Now check out the pain on his face. I don't know how, but he fights. Here we go. Back him up. Back him up. He fights him off. There we go. Back him up. Back him up. Back him up. Back him up. Oh! Oh, good, good, good. No! What the? Played by the game. You ain't going nowhere. You got a chair down here, buddy? Come on, work, work, work. Do not. No! I'm stunned on the outside! This is actually an okay place for me to. Oh, well, now it's not. I was going to say, this is actually an okay place for me to be stunned, but maybe not. Olympic slam! We should be able to kick out, though. Yeah. Should be okay. Even though we took a shit ton of damage for no fucking reason. Damn it! How do we stop that reversal? He just hit him with the neck Hurts just different. He's just built crazy.
What a shot that was.
Man, oh man.
Damn, bro.
He just connected with the young blood neck breaker.
That's fucked.
What a pop. Oh, nice counter.
Okay, different strategy.
Springing off the ropes.
Different strategy. If we can't beat him that way, different strategy. Oh, my God. And the different strategy didn't work. This is not good. Does this work? Oh. Does this work? Ooh, okay, good.
Showing absolutely no mercy to his opponent.
Let's get him up. Oh, perfect. All right. No! Uh-oh.
Watch him fly! Springing off the ropes!
Let's go!
DDT!
Oh, we get the headlock!
He's applying pressure to all the right places! Oh my God, that's gotta hurt!
Oh my God, I think, how did he even get out of that?
No, that's not the move I'm gonna do! Okay, it's alright. It's still connected. Honestly, this might be a good thing. Well, it was. For a second, maybe. Oh, well, it was for a second. Come on, please. Oh, I lost my... Come on, do not reverse this. Oh, thank God. All right. Please tap. Oh, he's close, bro. He is so close to tapping. Irate. Let's go. Keep the fucking pain on him here. Come on. Oh!
He's applying pressure in all the right places. This one could be over.
Oh, we got it!
He couldn't stand it.
The world's heavyweight champion, baby. It's been a long time. New arena unlocked. Vegas. New moves unlocked. All the DOA. I think that means I finally remembered who I was. I'm serious.
I remember now. I remember it all now. I've been here before. I was the champion before. I was Suicide. I had the fame. I had the belt. I had everything. But I remember now how it was all taken away. Jarrett, he was behind LAX and what they did to me. They took away everything. My title, my identity, and worst of all, they left me for dead in some flea-infested town. Well, they're not gonna do it again.
Cut away. And we can finally have a new finisher, the DOA.
Boy, you've got one more thing to do for me. Then I can let your friend go. I want you to meet me at the back lot so we can go over how you're going to lose that belt to me. Don't be late. Oh, have you heard from LAX lately?
No, not that I want to either.
Wonder what those boys are up to. They haven't returned my calls in quite a while.
Is that a fact?
J1 and Jeff Jarrett.
All right. You ready to take a dive for the life of your friend, boy? Oh, I know. It stings to have to do something like that. But you're gonna do it. I don't like that look you're giving me, boy. Remember, I have your partner. I swear to you. If you give me any trouble, I will erase you and that punk off this earth. I've done it before. You can count on it. You can count on doing whatever I say. You can count on handing over that belt, and you can count...
And you can bite me. Not again. You're not gonna do what you did before.
What'd you say?
I said, you're DOA.
Wait a minute. I know the tone of that voice. Suicide. I can't believe you came back. You really are dumb as a dog. And now I'm gonna beat you like one. I'm gonna break your back and make you humble.
What the fuck? Jarrett just went full Iron Sheik.
I'm glad that this big match is happening in the Impact Zone. You damn right. That's about as TNA as it gets right there, baby. Jeff Jarrett, I can't believe you. You sit on the throne of your lies. And now you're gonna burn in hell with them. How dare you do things to me like this? How dare you threaten to murder Eric Young? He's been through a lot, man. He's been through a lot. He didn't want to get fired, but maybe it would have been for the best. I didn't think he was going to get almost killed. Turns out at the end of the story, he just got killed anyway. The LAX killed him, and now they're on the run from the police. Eric Young's fucking... Oh. Jeff Jarrett's got the same sauce, too, as Kurt Angle did, dude. He's got big, powerful hits. Damn, look how much damage he did to us in no time, dude. That's messed up. We're going to fight back here. There we go. Back him into the corner. Oh, he didn't reverse. There we go. Get that damage in there. Do what needs to be done. A miracle. You're right. I'm the king of kings. This is what they call me. Come on, don't reverse. Nice.
Showing no respect.
I'll drop the leg on you, dude. Oh, nice, nice, nice.
Look at his eyes. They're all glazed over.
Let's get him up.
Submission. He's got the submission hold applied. He's trying to pull it right out.
That's money right there, dude. We're mounting this comeback against Jeff Jarrett right here, boys. If he hits us with a stroke, it's fucking over with. Oh! Oh! No! The stroke!
I think that's it, boys.
Oh, we kicked out of the stroke? Oh my god. This is a mega push for your boy J1 here. He kicked out of the stroke in the impact zone. Damn, okay. I couldn't even defend myself. I need to go get a steel chair because he's going crazy. No, that's cool, that's cool, that's cool. There's no steel chairs? Oh, man. This sucks. I'm about to roll away. I am rolling.
Oh, he just got smacked.
There we go. I want to beat him with the DOA, honestly. I feel like that's the, you know what I mean, chef's kiss, cherry on top of the situation. This is about to be Naito at Wrestle Kingdom, where I feel like I have to beat him the certain way. And I fucking lose. Is there any steel chair over here? Is there no weapons? Whoa, watch out. Slap nuts. Let's send him uh-oh. No weapons out here, dog. No!
Oh, he's gonna be singing soprano after that. He fires him off with the
Come on, get up, get up, get up. Oh, yes, perfect! Oh, no, 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 no. I'm still knocked out. I'm still knocked out. And my meter's not moving. Help! Help!
Not being allowed to get up.
There we go. Stop him from doing the stroke. If I lose my finisher, then you get to lose your finisher, too. I don't care.
Showing absolutely no mercy to his opponent.
Choke slam. I can get my finisher back. I got the charisma to do it. I thought he was going to get up a little quicker than that. Ooh, that'll work.
He's punishing him, and he can't fight back. He just...
No! What the f- Oh! Okay, we hit it flush that time. If I can just get the DOA, I think we can do it, but I have to do it before he stuns me again, or else we're screwed.
What a shot that was! Good shot right there. That can't possibly be Lee. He just smashed him right in the face. Oh, that hurts. Oh, look at that!
Bro, 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 bro! Where's he going? DOA! Come on, get the pin, get the pin. Oh, we got it. Just how I wanted to do it too, man. That's awesome. New character unlocked. We have gotten the Jeff Jarrett. New character unlocked. We have gotten the Suicide. We have
I would
done
never
it.
Stood up to Jarrett unless I knew Eric was safe. You see, I finally got wise. Throughout my match with Samoa Joe, I secretly whispered the whole story into Joe's ear piece by piece whenever we locked up. An old wrestling technique for trash talking. Once he heard enough, he let me win so that Eric wouldn't get hurt. After the match, Joe told Nash everything, and they took matters into their own hands. They interrogated everyone in TNA until they found where LAX was staying. They went there right before my match with Angle, busted in the door, pounded some heads, and set everything straight. At one time, I had it all, but that time is gone. I'm not looking back at my past, but ahead at my future.
What a stable.
Being a champion is not about the gold around your waist, but the gold around you. Your morals, your ethics, your attitude, and the people you surround yourself with.
What a stable. This is the true world elite right here. JB, Jeremy Borash.
Is the online gameplay. That's right, you truly can be a world champion. In fact, you can probably get online and find Samoa Joe and kick his ass too.
Jeremy's great. Love you, Jeremy.
JB,
if you don't by TNA Impact, Joe is gonna kill you.
One of the things I'm really proud about with TNA The Game is the fact that we've taken something that's new in TV and we've created a game out of it that I truly believe is the best wrestling game out there. We have competition and we've gone up against that competition and I really think that we can blow them away.
This is a stinger!
Definitely could. I mean,
I'm gonna put the sting on you! I'll give you the Scorpion Death Drop! Or maybe the Scorpion Death Hold! I don't know! It matters what kind of mood I'm in!
My proudest moment on what we've done with TNA is probably goes back to the first time that we showed it when we had kind of... Everyone had very low expectations of us at that point in time, and we kind of blew them out of the water, I guess, was kind of how it seemed to be to us. It was
man,
really
I wish
good to
this
see everyone's
series
reaction
got,
to it and how much
I wish Midway Stadium
very
business.
First demo that we had, people would pick it up and they didn't want to put it down.
I'm the king of the mountain, Jeff Jarrett, and I better kick ass on this game.
It's one of those things that everybody works so hard on their little portion of what they're doing, and then sometimes we just have these moments, like every couple of months, where something new that you didn't even know was being worked on gets put in the game, and then it just looks phenomenal. Everybody goes, wow, you know.
The hell's
I didn't know
that
other department was working on that, but it's really, really looking cool.
Sunday.
Looking fantastic. Talking about the big top 40. Got some jazz coming your way.
Yeah.
You know, while the visuals of TNA are beautiful, the technology is totally cutting edge. You know, what we're most proud of is the nonstop gameplay. I mean, the action is just crazy in this game. You know, the responsiveness, the pounding the player, it never gets old.
Download me, Maple Leaf Muscle, the definition of definition.
From an art standpoint, the thing that really makes me most proud about this game is being able to get the level of detail and quality in the characters and still run at 60 frames a second.
I still got my job. This is a good thing. I like being a wrestler. It's the only thing I'm good at. But I'm afraid of the other wrestlers. They're bigger and they're faster and they're smarter and they're better looking and they're stronger. Did I say that they're faster than me? Oh man.
And you could actually look at our game and you will see, you know, every little detail that's in the show. You know, and we're very pleased with the way the ring itself looks. And that was, you know, one of our biggest focuses. And I think that we got it super accurate, you know?
I think so too.
And of course, that's not just me, that's my team, you know? My guys have just done an awesome job on, you know, putting together a very, very realistic looking wrestling ring.
Who throws a dropkick like that?
Cheater.
Nobody.
You're cheating.
But AJ Styles.
Yeah,
that's phenomenal. That's what I'm talking about.
Get up, Jay.
Hit him again.
Styles goes,
put it in Styles. Here it comes,
no.
Jay. Here it comes,
no.
Jay. I know you, bam! Ah! Yes! Stop throwing stuff. One,
kick
two,
out. Kick,
three. Woo!
I know they're recording here.
Woo!
Horrible.
Yeah! Yeah!
talk.
I guess the most important part about the sound effects for this game is that we really wanted something that was authentic. We want you to absolutely believe that what you hear in the game is what you would hear if you were standing right beside the ropes or if you were sitting right in the front row.
Hi, I'm Christy Hemme, and thanks for playing TNA Impact, the video game.
And it's probably the simplest for me. It's just the fact that when I have two guys in the ring and we're fighting, me and a friend, it's fun. I know it sounds simple and I know it sounds trivial. It's so hard. You can't quantify fun. You can't, like, there's no formula for how to make it fun. And we have that. And that, to me, it's just cool. I'm so proud of that.
That is true. Did you hear that? It's fun. Their biggest thing when making this game was making sure it was fun. Wow, that's crazy. Some people should take notes on that. Maybe get the company that Midway turned into to make another game. Overall, with what this game went through in development and Midway going out of business and having to just release this game as it was without being able to do exactly what they wanted to do and everything, this turned out to be pretty good. I don't think it's like the best wrestling game ever by any means, but fuck, man, it is a pretty good game. I can't even imagine what this game would have been, how they want it to be with the branching story and stuff, and like, it probably would have been way different, way more fleshed out. All right, guys, that is TNA Impact, the video game. I hope that you guys did enjoy that. Remember, if you did, leave that thumbs up, subscribe if you haven't subscribed, and I'll see you guys next time when we return with whatever we decide to do next. Have a good one, everybody. See you.